The rows disrupted lessons for a second day at the 800-pupil Geoffrey Chaucer Comprehensive at the Elephant and Castle. Several classes were sent home this morning as members of the NASUWT continued to refuse to leave the staff room. Other teachers are working normally. The dispute began after a fifth-year pupil suspended for allegedly kicking and punching a PE teacher was reinstated by school governors. The head wanted him expelled. Teachers claimed their authority's been undermined.
There's no question within the present circumstances that my members are prepared to teach or supervise the pupil given the present situation.